Hi there, I'm going to play an arrangement of the East Neuk of Fife with variations by J. Scott Skinner, the famous Scottish violinist. The thing about this is what I'm doing is I'm playing it at his original speed, which is 136 BPM, which is ridiculous. So here we go.